That is a trigger.
All due respect, sir, I think you're making a mistake. We're close to a breakthrough with the Duraframe iBots. I can feel it. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, I understand that we need the Duraframe assets for Hellfire armor, but... No, sir. Yes, sir. I understand, sir. I'll tell the team to start disassembling the ED series prototypes right away. Eddie, you little rascal, were you eavesdropping again? I think those videos you watch are a bad influence on you. How much of that did you hear? Didn't Dr. Grant say she'd upgraded your navigational systems? And I think I have an idea. How'd you like to be just like Ralphie? you're back online. Listen to me, Eddie. If you stay here, they'll dismantle you for parts. You have to go now. I've uploaded destination coordinates for our outpost in Navarro into your system. I want you to go to the Enclave there, okay? Do you understand me? It's gonna be a long journey, my little friend. You'll have to fly very far. Fly very fast. Can you do that? I know you can. Be careful out there, Eddie. Maybe I'll see you again someday.
Don't look. use the weapon.
Nothing compared to the road carved ahead. Before you, this is the edge of the divide. Ahead lies your work, the history you burned in the earth, what you brought to the people here. When it did, the Divide answered back. Those missiles you've seen buried in their silos. They exploded beneath the ground, cracked the landscape. Sand, ash, the dead. The Divide skies became a graveyard. Machinery. Simple on the outside. Computer parts. Inside, more complicated. Was the only time I'd heard a machine speak in the Divide. The only machine with a voice. I've walked the east. You've walked the west. More than I have. Circle Junction, Reno, Vault City, word of you at Fort Aradesh, Fort Abandon, even further west than that, Brahmin drives on the big circle. Whatever you saw out there wasn't enough to make you stay. Maybe the markings on the package reminded you of the road home. Didn't stop you though, like carrying the chip to Vegas, old world death in your hand. Pieces of the old world like that just need someone careless enough to take them where they need to go, to do their killing. Roads you walked, these packages that you carried. Think it wasn't your choice? Of course, it was your choice. You could have stayed in the Mojave, but you chose to come. Couldn't let be. Not in you to let go. Came for no other reason than you were curious, restless. Always have been. Had to know the why of it. Now I'll show you. You are. Cut off your retreat, your supply line. Ashton Missile, turn Hopeville into a furnace. You can walk back. Still can. But the Divide will mark you. Sickness will set in. Not immediate, maybe. But in time. Slow burn, a little faster than before. The way ahead and below leads to the heart of the divide. And there, you and I, we'll have an ending to things. At the end of the divide, through the trenches and wreckage, that's where you'll find me. A new home, here, amongst dead men. You and that machine. Keep your eyes on the tower that cuts the horizon. You'll find your way. Made it this far. Not much farther to go.
Not good. Don't want two knives.
careful, Tommy. I've never seen a robot like that before. It might be dangerous.
He's not dangerous. Look, he's hurt. Can we take him home, Dad? Maybe Mom can fix him.
I don't know, son. What if someone comes looking for it?
Please. He looks so lonely. Maybe if Mom fixes him, he can help her out around the garage.
All right, boy. But if he breaks anything, it's coming out of your allowance.
Yay! He'll be just like Ralphie. Only this one's not a toy.
Thank you.
Brain sickness. Talking about how much